two kittens abused, and a Grimes man is facing charges for it this morning. The suspect is 21-year-old Tyler Noakes. Just in the last evening, the Animal Rescue League of Iowa sent us pictures of Charm and Ritz. They were brought to the ARL by the owner back on December 6th in serious medical condition. The six-month-old kittens showed evidence of head trauma. Ritz couldn't stand or walk at the time, and Charm was bleeding from the mouth. Both kittens have had weeks of treatments, and they do continue to improve.